If Victor Moses didn't try to step up his game, I believe the guy is going to bench him.
David Zappacosta replaced Nigeria's Victor Moses in Chelsea's big win against Karabag. Had an impressive performance with the goal to show for it. So we're asking, should this be a source of worry for the Super Eagles star? What do you have to say about Zappacosta? Do you think Victor Moses should be scared of him?
There are two different players entirely.
Victor Moses should never be scared. Victor Moses is a very experienced player.
The performance of Zappacosta in last game was wonderful.
Zappacosta, that was Chelsea against Karabag now.
From what I saw yesterday, if Victor Moses didn't try to step up his game, I believe the guy is going to bench him.
I put it to you that it was because of Victor Moses. That's why we won that 2013 Nations Cup.
They play differently. Like Moses does a little of defense.
Good winger. His experience.
Comes back, run around. So Zappacosta only works on one line.
The coach cannot do without Moses. He scores from the back, you know, so he can play front and back, which means very useful. Zappacosta only scored yesterday, and those guys are like a second fiddle club.
Let's see how it's going to fare between Chelsea and the Barcelona side. Let's see whether it's going to run from the box 18 to the other side.
He only scored yesterday, and that team is almost a write-off. You understand?
The goal aspect, I think he just has to work hard. Conte, the coach, likes him a lot.
He has won the Premiership. He has also won Nations Cup. He does very well. But Moses is far, far better than Zappacosta.